I have to believe that my dreams have some worth, lest I loose the same anchor into shoal. I have to believe the creation itself can bring life to cyclical demise. Escape can take many forms, I see. they all do the same thing. They all claim a certainty that makes the certainty of others moot. Yes, yes, again and again I know. Truth must be compatible with itself. But is that not illusory? Is truth itself not something that is, in essence, unattainable? My realism's present, but so are my dreams. And to claim otherwise is a dream all the same. It's as if they have dreamt of a world without dreams. It's as if their world is one in which truth has revealed itself in an anthropomorphic term, allowing us all to see it clearly and grasp it amidst the darkness. Sad, yes, that we all see a different beacon. Now, all I see is void, and I do not know what's left other than to give up and stagnate in your belly. I may not have their full sense of certainty, but as of now, I cannot present an alternative. Truth must be compatible with itself, but that is irrelevant when truth is outside our reach. Onward with conflict, then, and onward with my labyrinth.